who doesn't think he's seen anything good today. Cameron Fry, this one is for you.